Hello, welcome to part 34 of my playthrough Rise of the Tomb Raider.
Burned alive.
Deserved it, you zealot bastards. Hey, Freddy Krueger.
Who could have done this?
Why does it hurt? You've been on fire. Got a pretty good idea of why it hurts. You kinda deserve it all. You kinda deserve all of it. They've got company. Come on, come on, come on, attack me! Oh, don't! Either way, you're fucking stupid! Or am I the fucking stupid one? I don't know. Either way, bang. Does it now! Comes a bomb. As observed. You don't know where I am. Or maybe you... Fuck, you do. You do. You do. You do. You really do know where I am. Fuck me. Right here. Am I now? By the power of crosshairs, I know where you are. I believe that's all of them. How is it? The surface is on fire. Now I'll allow I can breathe underwater. I'm pretty sure that's not how rebreathers work, but fuck it. Don't think rebreathers actually exist. Yeah, I'm pretty positive they don't exist. No, one ever is a Tomb Raider game being accurate. Not meant to be. Ah, this bit. You know what, I'm actually going to swap back to the AK for a bit. There we go, the polished receiver. Expect. What's in here? What's in here? I don't think I've ever been in here. Y'all coming down here with me? Oh, fuck me. What's up, bitch? Thank you for watching part 34, and I'll see you in part 35.